honors of the school, right from class 4 to class 12, and also from all streams, CBSE, IG and IB. It is very important to note that about 95% of the student population were given an opportunity to be on the stage and present their ideas with great conviction and confidence. They have got wonderful and varied ideas in an outstanding mode of presentation through the activities like poster making, product launch, prepare and speak, pick and speak, debates and seminars. The answers given by the students to the questions of the judges on all the events highlighted their in-depth study and research on the topic, presence of mind, critical thinking and confidence. The students were also assigned responsibility of master of ceremony, which helped them a lot in planning and executing a program in a well-structured and disciplined manner. The department has given away more than 150 certificates for the outstanding performers in this academic year. It is also a proud milestone for the department that we have uploaded more than 230 videos of all the events summing up to more than 150 GB on the YouTube. At this juncture, I would like to express my sincere gratitude to all those who work behind the screen for making each event a grand success. To begin with, the CEO, whose inspiring, dynamic and untiring support and guidance all through the year helped us a lot in conducting these events. Thank you, sir. We also thank PR Ma'am Kujay IRS for their valuable support. Thank you, sir. We thank the principal and vice principals of all the streams for their support and cooperation. Our sincere thanks are due to the FMD for arranging the sprint tour well ahead of time of each event. We thank Mr. Raghavan for being an active judge of evaluation in most of our events. We thank our dear colleagues who have supported us by training their mentees for all the events. We thank Mr. Manjunath of Computer Lab for facilitating the students for internet access. Our thanks are due to Mr. Lucas for covering all the events with photography and videography, which displayed his professionalism, and for timely upload of the videos on YouTube. Thank you, Mr. Lucas. We thank Mr. Satish for providing us with sound and light system which enhanced the quality of the events. Last but not least, you the students who were our motivation and organizing varied events from different spheres of knowledge. Your enthusiasm and hard work in the preparation for the events and also as disciplined audience deserve a high appreciation. Now, let's move on to the day's event, a seminar on developing India. I call upon Mr. Janardhan Babu to take over the event ahead. Once again, thank you all.